So this is a windmill that we built in robotics. It's composed of two motors. One you can control by hand, and you don't have to have an NXT brain system. As you can see, by her controlling it from the other motor, it can create your own power instead of it being controlled.